In the exhibition, there is a mannequin. Alongside, there is a cardboard drawing with chalk and charcoal. I think this is my favorite artwork that I did.
I have favorite pieces. Pretty much every piece of work that I do that I put my heart into was my favorite piece of work. I would like to be a graphic designer when I become older, so I do produce my own images off of images that I see in my head, or I might recreate someone else's image in my own image. I like abstract art quite a lot. I do love my anime art as well because I love mangas and stuff.
I decided to get a shoe and I changed it and I deformed it and I made it into something else, and that's going to be at the show today. So yeah, and it was quite hard to do like the technique of drawing, but I managed to get it done.
I set up an exhibition today and I've got quite a bit of work to show, so I've done sculptures of a ball and I've done a painting of that also on a cardboard, and I've set it up on there with a dress. And that's related more to fashion and textiles, but I've used paint and nails and different sorts of techniques on the dress, which is one of my favourite pieces.